is Jillery Hoops, and I'm going to teach you the folding arm roll. The first thing you need to do is swing the hoop up, and as you release it between your fingers, you're going to push your wrist into it to make contact. Lift up your arm as if you're creating a surface for the hoop to roll on. And as you feel it get to your forearm, closer to this halfway point, you want to push your arm into the hoop, make a circle, grab the top, and fold it down. It looks like this when you're finished. Here's the side view of the folding arm roll. So you swing up, push into it, grab it at the top, and fold it down. Again.